बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह वकफा वसलामुन अला इबादिहिल्लज़ीना इस्तफा अम्मा बाद। क़ाल अल्लाह तबारक व तआला फिल कलामिल मजीद वल फुरक़ानिर हमीद बादा अऊज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश्शैतानिर रजीम बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। फ़ी मुकाम आखिर क़ाल अल्लाह तबारक व तआला वला तुबश्शिरूहुन्ना व अंतुम आकिफूना फिल मसाजिद तिल्का हुदूदुल्लाह फला तक़रबूहा। वाला रसूलुल्लाह सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम बल्लिगू अन्नी वलौ आया। सदक़ल्लाह मौलाना अज़ीम व सदक़ा रसूलुन नबीउल करीम व नहनु अला ज़ालिका मिनश शाहिदीन व शाकिरीन वल्हम्दुलिल्लाहि रब्बिल आलमीन। اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد وبارك وسلم وصلى عليه। My most respected brothers and elders in Islam, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Let's bring our hearts and mind in that state of shukr to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The very first, we are so fortunate that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala blessed us with the ummati of Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and gave us life to enjoy this Ramadan, and especially last 10 days. Subhanallah, any night can be Laylatul Qadr. Sun is shining, sun of mercy is shining. Let's enjoy it. I quoted before you two ayat mubarakah, which belong to itikaf. There are both kifin here. This is my obligation to advise them today first. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala directed Ibrahim alayhi salatu wa salam, and Ibrahim alayhi salatu wa salam and his son Ismail alayhi salatu wa salam, they built Khana Kaaba. Then this advice was given to them, both of them. What you do? That both of them, they should clean the Baytullah. They keep the house of Allah neat and clean and purify it physically and also spiritually also. For who? Let ta'if me. Those people who do tawaf. Second, will akifin who do itikaf. This masjid is also daughter of Baytullah. This masjid has been connected, is connected with Baytullah. All both kafin over here connected with that. So purpose to clean the keep the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala neat and clean and purified. For people who do tawaf there and do itikaf over there and all masajid, were required sujood, and they make ruku, and they make sajda, mean they make salat. The people who make salat, we should keep this house. Lesson we're getting from here also, we should always keep this house, masjid, neat and clean, physically and also spiritually. Physically, you know, no dirt should be there. We should not throw any kind of paper like that. And plus, spiritually mean, we should not raise voice in anger. No argument. No dunya business is much. Second ayat mubarakah, the meaning, وَلَا تُبَشِّرُوهُنَّ وَأَنْتُمْ آكِفُونَ فِي الْمَسَاجِدِ. Don't cohab habit. Don't love your wife physically when you are doing itikaf. تِلْكَ حُدُودُ اللَّهِ. These are limits of Allah's mouth. Don't cross it. So let me tell you now, this is the last ashra. 21 to 30th. رسول اکرم صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم ان دا لیٹر پارٹ آف لائف ہول لائف ہی ڈیڈ اعتکاف ان دا مسجد اعتکاف فرام آکفا آکفا مین ٹو ہولڈ یور سیلف ان سرٹن پلیس ٹو باؤنڈ یور سیلف ان سرٹن پلیس ٹو کم آؤٹ آور ڈیلی بیسس فیملی ہاؤس بزنس کم in the presence of Allah subhanahu in the house of Allah in Baitullah in the masjid stay over it for what to have connection with Allah subhanahu taala this is beautiful 11 month 20 days we in the dunya have we some time with only our mehboob beloved Allah subhanahu taala This is itikaf. Fortunate are those who are doing itikaf and also those who are helping the mutakafin over here. This is very unique kind of ibadat which can be done only and only in the Ramadan. And this is very good for spiritual lift up. Whole year we do our businesses, there are a lot of breakdown in our spirituality. Lot of bad habits we get in the life, unconsciously. But now, 10 days, when we are in the masjid, there is no chance to make any mistake. Mean what? There is no chance to make even some minor sin. All people, you sitting here, whenever you come to the masjid, the time you spend in the masjid, you don't commit any kind of even minor sin. True or not? So when you stay 10 days in the masjid, with the niyat of itikaf, we will get exercise to have a life sin-free. A sin-free life at the time of death will, inshallah, with the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, guarantee the door of Jannah will be open in our cover right away. Only thing which stops us to go enter Jannah, our sins. This is best practice, best exercise in the masjid in 10 days. We are just like in the lap of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. How baby feel? Baby crying. The mother pick up. Soon mommy pick up. Baby stop crying. Same our condition. We should put ourselves almost kafin in the masjid in the lap of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And inshallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will clean up. Like mommy clean up the baby from all kind of dirt. Inshallah, in the itikaf, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will clean up our all dirt of the sins. Isn't that beautiful? There are certain etiquettes of itikaf I will advise now. Everybody can listen very carefully. The time is gold. During itikaf, our time to come in the masjid, we should not waste even a single second. No talking around. Make the best use of the time. Nawafil, talafte Quran, or khidmat of the masjid. Before starting itikaf, we should seek forgiveness from our dad and mom, from our wife, from employer, if we did something wrong with them. It's better to seek forgiveness. Please forgive. We should also know the etiquette of the masjid. We should follow the rules and regulations of the masjid. Because every masjid has unique their own rules and regulations, like every house has. Mutakafin especially, they should get ready for the Salat, make the wuzu well before the people of the community come. You understand? So that they have chance to make wuzu and go to washroom. We should make a lot of du'as during itikaf. Every du'a is accepted. Especially make du'a for the others. When we make du'a for the others, the angel say, Allah advise the angel that they are asking for other and their sins are also forgiven. What they asking other, Allah grant them also. If we make du'a for other, Allah bless us. Subhanallah. Especially who did not ask you even for du'a. Those people. Du'a in the ghaib is accepted by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. There are two kinds of itikaf. Sunnat itikaf and nafal itikaf. Nafal itikaf, whenever you come to the masjid, enter the house of Allah, make du'a and make nafal itikaf sunnah. Nafal itikaf. Then, all rules and regulations of itikaf levy on you. You can let talk here and there, anger here and there. A sunnat itikaf is 10 days, last 10 days, ashra in Ramadan. In sunnat itikaf, we cannot hang around at all. Only emergency, we had to go to washroom downstairs and come back. If over our using bathroom, then we start hanging around, talking to somebody over there, it may break. Your itikaf sunnat may break. Only emergency we have to go. In the itikaf, some people don't talk at all. They don't keep silent. Some people have habit of not talking. That's something else. They think we should not talk at all. No. That's makruh tahrimi. This is not jayaz. Who can talk? And also, to remain busy during itikaf with laptop, with office job, until emergency is also makruh tahrimi. Example, a doctor. He doing itikaf. For some time he has patient also at the hospital. They call. He cannot say no. So he may answer their call. You understand? That is emergency. We should maximum in the itikaf disconnect ourselves from the dunya. That's the purpose. More we disconnect ourselves from the dunya, more we come close to who? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is the best chance for us. Woman cannot do itikaf without the permission of the husband. And woman itikaf is at home. Do we know that? Itikaf is sunnate muwakkada kafaya. Prophet did it always. Except the time of Badr. 1 year, he didn't do it. We are just 10 days in the spiritual hospital. We can clean our soul. We are living in the company of the angel. There are 70,000 angels are here. We are living in the company of the angel. And Ulama Ikram, we are listening talk of Deen, right? Beautiful, right? If we live in the company of the angel, we will become angel. We will develop angelic habits. Beautiful, right? When we have angelic habit, then we will not commit even minor sin. It happened, we should do Tawbah right away. Let me tell you, this itikaf 10 days, cutting off yourself from the entire world, is the best medicine for anxiety and depression. You hearing me? Best medicine for anxiety and depression. More we involve in dunya, more we are going close to anxiety. The person has three business, he has more anxiety than the person who has two business, right? Two business person owner, two shops. He has more anxiety than person who runs one shop. Yes or no? Simple as it is. In the itikaf, kam guftan, we talk less. Kam khuftan, we sleep less. Kam khurdan, we eat less. And these are the sifat of awliya ikram. Kam khana, kam sona, kam baate karna. This is the best prescription to become wali Allah. 10-day itikaf is the best prescription to become wali Allah. Do we know that? When we wait for other salat, now we will wait for all brothers sitting here, we're doing itikaf, we will wait for Zuhr salat. Yes or no? So from Fajr to Zuhr, angels are here, they will do Dua Maghfirat for us, who are waiting for the Salat. To do itikaf, who get a reward of two Umrah and two Hajj Nafal. Some Umrah say one Hajj. Imam Baihaqi says, to do itikaf 10 days, what you do? You get ajr, reward, two Umrah and two Hajj Nafal, sawab. There is a very chance of getting Islamic education also. And a person who is mutakif, who does itikaf, he will not forget Laylatul Qadr. Yes or no? He definitely, right? He will get Laylatul Qadr. But the other brothers who are not doing itikaf, I will advise them. They should make Maghrib here. All these 10 days, before Maghrib come here, let's stay maximum. Due date I do work. You will get it also, Laylatul Qadr. You will get it. Subhanallah. If time frame change, mutakif definitely, with the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, enjoy Laylatul Qadr. Ibadat will be equal to 83 year and 4 month. Let me tell you, I finish now. Last Ashra, last 10 days, is the summary, ether, essence of the whole Ramadan. Best time to do Tawbah. Best time to do Tawbah. Best time to do Tawbah. We should make dua. Ya Allah, when we die, we should in condition of Tawbah. That's why I always recommend, especially old people like me, young also, two zikr are very important. Istighfar as well as zikr of La ilaha illallah. In last 10 day Ramadan, Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam recommended, it's the time of itqum minan nar. Allahumma ajirni minan nar. Allahumma ajirni minan nar. Allahumma ajirni minan nar. Zikr of la ilaha illallah. Special driving, please. In driving, do istighfar, zikr of la ilaha illallah. Let's make dua at the time of last breath. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us kalba tayyiba. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our all du'as, our fasting, our qiyam, our ruku, our sujood, wa akhir da'wana, and alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Please share this video as a sadaqa jariya. Jazakallah khair.